temperature out above freezing. We're in the upper 30s right now, a couple of 40s here and there. And today, temperature's going to be stuck in place. They're not moving. We'll get some late-day clearing after this wintry mix. And then cold and clear tonight. And then tomorrow, temperature's only in the upper 30s, a little milder for Sunday.
Over on Fox 43, we have full coverage of the decommissioning ceremony of the USS Enterprise.
Lex Gray has another live report from Newport News Shipbuilding in a few minutes. Switch over to Fox 43.